Yeah, I worry a lot about the GOP. I worry a lot that the GOP is cutting its own throat by doubling down on the idea we're going to deport all illegal immigrants, including grandmothers who have done nothing.